Shingles, also known as herpes zoster, is very common in the U.S. Almost 1 in 3 people get it sometime in their lifetime. It usually causes painful rash and blisters on the torso or near the eyes on one side of the body. It is a viral infection, but there is a confusion on whether stress can cause shingles or not. Let's take a closer look at facts. Sometimes, there is a difference between conventional wisdom and scientific evidence. So stay tuned to the end to understand the conclusions. What triggers shingles is still a mystery, except for the fact that it is a viral infection. Another known fact is that the varicella zoster virus, which causes chickenpox, is also responsible for shingles. After the chickenpox, the virus remains dormant in the body. It doesn't leave the body. The virus reactivates in some people later in their life to cause shingles. Researchers have found that people who have had chickenpox sometime earlier in their life are at higher risk of getting shingles. And stress can be a trigger in these people, but can shingles be triggered in other stressful people too? Well, the collected data so far is not conclusively in favor or against the hypothesis that stress can cause shingles. A 2014 study published in the journal Innovation in Clinical Neuroscience suggests that daily chronic stress, stressful life events, and depression symptoms may partially contribute to outbreaks of shingles. As we age, our immune system becomes weak. It can't deal with viruses with the same effectiveness of the young age. This also explains why it is more common in elderly than in young people. While statistical data clearly establishes that elderly people are more at risk of shingles as compared to their younger counterparts, the link between stress and shingles is not conclusively established. A 2015 study published in the journal Clinical Infectious Diseases found no relationship between stress and shingles. This was a fairly large study involving 39,811 people spanned over a decade from 2002 to 2011. So, currently it can be concluded that stress may not trigger shingles. And, if you look at the risk profile, then the people at higher risks of getting shingles are those: 1. Who suffered chickenpox earlier in their life. 2. Above the age of 50. 3. Whose immune system is compromised. Bottom line is, whether stress can cause shingles or not, it is a viral infection that can be treated with antiviral and pain management medicines. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.